highlights of this event would be kind of the willingness for the industry to really come together and solve many common challenges.
Yeah, I mean, we have a number of partners already, so an opportunity to reconnect, but there's definitely new customers and new partners that we think this could be the beginning of a relationship. So I think that's useful. We'll see.
So what I really enjoyed about Go Digital Energy this year is once again, I find that it's hit a real sweet spot in terms of engaging both the ecosystem of the energy industry in a wide sense, but also in a very targeted sense. So we've got great participation from small companies, large companies, and people at the right level of technical expertise as well as business expertise. So we can really have the wide-ranging conversations.
And I'm impressed by the maturity of people on digital topics, on energy transitions, and then that drives some very interesting discussions with all the people here.